epic. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is royaltehillah TV Reacts. On this channel, I react to beautiful song, beautiful music, and mind-blowing performances. Today, I'll be reacting to Zhou Shen singing Time to Say Goodbye. This is my second time of reacting to Zhou Shen, but this is my first time of reacting to Time to Say Goodbye. And I'm super duper excited to react to this amazing guy that has a unique voice of even both a male and a female. His vocal octave is just amazing. You see what I'm saying right now? This is my first time of listening to this song in itself, but I'm sure it's going to blow my mind. If you're coming across this channel for the first time, you're welcome. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on your notification bell so you'll be notified whenever I drop any beautiful video on this channel. Without further ado, let's dive into the video.
全球华人歌曲排行榜最佳新人奖， 周深。
周深欸， 跟他大鱼欸。
深深。
周深绝对是要替一个的吧。老师们好，然后我叫周深，然后是一位流行歌手，然后我觉得我的声部应该是类假声男高，我的音域应该是小字一组的C到小字三组的A左右吧。我没想到你会来这个节目哎，你为什么来啊？ 我们这个节目所有的那些成员们都特别厉害，想挑战自己吧，就感觉自己唱得不够好，需要更多客观的目光去看一下。好，请开始你的试唱，谢谢，加油。我今天选
Time to Say Goodbye 的原因是，我想把流行和古典乐做一个小小的结合。
Guys, this is such an amazing one.
Time to say goodbye. I see you cannot come back.
That's epic.
Very beautiful time.
真挺棒的，这个极限完全唱不出来，唱不出来了，假声都唱不出来。他真的杀伤力太强了，那个空灵的高音，就莫名其妙的又会让你有一种一身鸡皮疙瘩的感觉。
美，极致的美，极致的和谐，
柔柔的音色非常的暖，非常的给人一种舒服的感觉。嗯。
没有想到可以唱成这样，这个样子，哇哦，好美好美，
谢谢。
让我很惊讶的是，你没有经过训练的，我听得出来。
对，就是我就是自己在家随便唱一唱，因为我是没有去传统的去或者是正规的去学过这个假声男高。
如果是你训练过的，我不会惊讶的；我是惊讶是你没有训练过，你这是浑然天成的。
嗯，是，哇，组合里面如果有一个声音是这样子的话，我觉得会把那个完整的非常的好，
特别是在男子组合里面，要是有一个这样的色彩的声音出来是会，
对，谢谢，
好，
谢谢，
谢谢，
你的资格建议，
嗯
，Amazing，哇，谢谢，谢老师。 来吧，说吧，哪个？收。好，谢谢。
So happy.
我在这儿。别演了，回去吧，继续。真的在这儿。
What's happening here, guys? I want to see drop that at the comment section. I don't really understand what's happening right now.
今天其实整个过程我都非常的享受，只是最后一个音结尾。我觉得你提前松懈了。哦，你最后那个音，你的肢体比音乐结束的要早。
早。哦，是的。
所以你的声音也是收早了，然后最后就缺了一口气，
不满足了。
当时在演出的时候，我都没有想到最后那个音，我是在乐队结束之前结束的，给我的这样一个替补的一个建议，我是接受的。对，但是我比较开心的是，我没想到我能够拿到廖昌永老师的首席建议，他能够被我的这样一个所谓的打引号的浑然天成所吸引，我觉得这一点夸赞比我去首席开心了很多很多倍，因为这是我最在乎的事情。You are my destiny. This is so good. You are my destiny. Good day. 请继续你的采访。嗯，没有。我觉得阿云嘎和郑云龙在互相切磋的时候，感觉像两个神仙在打架。还有谁呀？呀，轻松了，首席跟我没关系了。你让我来选的话，我完全做不出选择，因为。 相当于说，我喜欢吃米饭，我也喜欢吃土豆。你让我在米饭和土豆之中选，我是做不出选择的。对于他们来说，就是阿云嘎是米饭，郑云龙老师是土豆，我做不出这种选择。太多了，你想当下我搜索不过来，小小的给自己点一个赞啊！Beautiful,
really. I don't really have much to say in this video. I think you've heard everything. And most of the words are not spoken in English, but I'll quickly do a little analysis about his vocals. His vocals is so high and he's just amazing. He has that unique sound, clear, beautiful, innocent voice. I really enjoyed that and I believe you guys have also enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give it a massive thumbs up and drop a beautiful comment at the comment section. Till I see you in my next video, signing out. Ciao!